Hello, hello, and good afternoon, everybody. My name is Milo, and on behalf of Zero Density, I wish you a warm welcome here at NAB 2024. Always wondered how we create this unique blend between the physical and the virtual world? And how we make sure that shadows, virtual shadows, and reflections create this true-to-life environment in real time? Join me in the coming 7 minutes, and I will tell you all about it and introduce you to our turnkey solutions. Our aim at Zero Density is to provide you with integrated solutions, from the virtual production software to the tracking solutions as well as render hardware. And the Reality Virtual Production Platform covers that whole range, from virtual studio, augmented reality to XR for both broadcast and cinema. Reality is our award-winning virtual production platform. It is an industry benchmark and it's been that for years. And clients like the Weather Channel, Fox Sports and RTL and many more rely on Reality for their most high-end productions. And Reality 5 is not just an evolution of Reality 4. It's a completely new architecture built on top of the real-time node operating system that we call Nodals. We've crafted a platform that will enable us to provide you with the tools to create the highest visual impact, and it allows us to introduce new features at an unprecedented pace. Now at Zero Density, we understand that tracking is an essential element in your virtual production workflow. Therefore, we have developed Traxis. This comprehensive suite ranges from camera tracking to AI-powered talent tracking. And we bring Unreal's capabilities to life by adding parallel render passes that, once composited in our HDR compositing pipeline, will create the highest level of virtual production graphics without performance loss. Now let me tell you why our 3D pixel perfect gear is one of those critical components in our workflow. It masters blending the video image with the virtual elements by preserving essential details, mapping the cyclorama in 3D space. Our approach also allows for non-uniform lighting of the cyclorama. With this, light designers have the freedom to add dramatic lighting to their scenes. I'm going to ask the camera operator to zoom in and focus on my shoes. Notice the natural shadows? Those are all preserved by our gear. Our approach simply removes the requirement to clamp or clip the key. And this prevents the talent from floating, an effect you see in many virtual studio solutions. And the extreme level of detail preservation doesn't stop there. Even all these single blonde hairs are all there in the final composited image. And we also have another party trick today. I'm going to create some bubbles for you to show you how capable our gear is. Looks great, right? And while our gear is super important, the real game changer is our entire HDR compositing pipeline. It is this unique approach that makes sure my virtual reflections and real shadows are visible. And since we project the video in 3D, virtual and physical have interaction, even if there are 3D objects in front of me. And the result of that is a reflection that's just perfect. And because we have our AI-powered Traxis Talent Tracker at work, the video projection in 3D is fully dynamic. So when I start moving from left to right, you will note that the reflections are perfectly at the place where you expect them to be. Let's talk about control. RealityHub is our central control and data interface of the complete Reality ecosystem. With RealityHub, you can control any object in the virtual set, you can create actions, rundowns, and integrate your virtual production platform with newsroom and automation systems. The open architecture and API also allow you to create your own integrations if you would like to do so. Making the virtual graphics dynamic can all be done in RealityHub. You can create your own data and use that data to drive your graphics. Today we'll use the 2020 US election data to visualize just that. With this election graphic template behind me, we showcase the representation of the US House of Representatives in 2020. The data behind it is fully dynamic, as the operator will now show you by changing it on the fly. Let's use the live data connector built into RealityHub to show the correct data instead. The operator is simply always in control. Now let's move on to the next one. In this Biden versus Trump graphic, we showcase the amount of electoral votes and popular votes each candidate received in 2020. Now we can easily adjust that data as well as the images of both these gentlemen if we would want to do so. You can also connect all the objects to newsroom systems to give the editorial staff the freedom they require to update it on the fly or prep it for a show. Now let's have a look at one more data visualization. In this last, slightly smaller data-driven graphic, we see the swing state of Arizona. And as you may have noticed, the panel in front of me is made out of frosted glass. This is made possible by a foreground mask process, which makes it possible for you to see me as you would expect to see me in real life. And from Arizona, we can now switch to Colorado. And once it's clear who won this battleground, let's go to the last state, Florida. Thank you. This approach where we merge data with appealing looking graphics simply has no boundaries. We end this presentation with a major announcement. At this year's NAB, Zero Density is bringing back the utopia of a single graphics platform. Create once, implement once, and operate it from a single control interface. With Lino, our Unreal Motion design-based motion graphics platform, you can create overlays, lower thirds, video wall content, but also all your pre-production motion graphics all in Unreal. And to make life even easier, the real-time motion graphics can be made part of the rundowns in RealityHub, so you can control the virtual production and broadcast graphics from one single interface. This significantly improves the efficiency during the production as well as the implementation of your graphics. The openers, bumpers, and even the brand movie we show you here today at our booth have all been created in Lino, as are the lower thirds you've seen throughout the show. And with this, we've come to the end of the presentation.